you shoot Fuji because the look, the feel, the resolution, all the buttons, and then it just makes you want to go out and shoot photos like you did when you were a kid or when you started picking up a camera. My initial thought when I heard about the GFX was I really want to shoot with this camera. I want to try it on extreme sports and just sports in general. And then I was lucky enough to get the chance. So right now we're in Trysil, trying to find the perfect spot. I do bring my camera so I can shoot some test photos. But usually I can just tell by looking at the spot.
Yeah!
It's super sharp and I love it. Dude, check it out.
Woo, nice shot.
It is really sick.
We're gonna do some park laps, like riding just with the camera in my hand, just shooting all sorts of stuff. Just kind of just use it to really look at some sports photos. It's gonna be so exciting. So for me, when I use my cameras, I always ride snowboard with my cameras, and that way I kind of need a good grip. I need to hold the camera, and the GFX has a really good grip, ergonomic, very well made. Mirrorless, it shaves off a lot of size and a lot of weight, and that is really useful when you are a sports photographer because you carry your gear around. And the battery life. Shot a whole day in snow and then didn't change battery. That was just incredible. It's easy to use because it definitely reminds you of the Fuji system you already shoot with. Go right out and shoot. You don't have to go through a manual. It's not a different system. You just keep doing what you're doing. It's exactly the same. So the benefit with the 23mm would be that it enlarges things when people jump over you, for instance, and it also has a wider depth of field, so it's easier to use when you have moving subjects. When I saw the moment and I pressed the shutter, I got the moment that I wanted, and that's kind of all that I care about. It's just that as long as it's not slow, then the benefit of having the extra megapixels and the extra resolution is just definitely worth it.
Yes! What is going on?
Chilling.
Sick. Good work, boys.
We got the shot. We got the shot.